Yes? What did you need?
If you're looking for passage, talk to Cap. Bengala.
Who's there?
Oh, it's you. This isn't good.
Before I can blink.
This is what I get for skin.
Well, unless you... Might be over either way.
You're not getting the
it
best of
like
me.
It looked like a dead end before the place started crawling.
There you are.
Could have missed something. I don't know.
Almost doesn't even look real, you know? Yes? What did you need?
Any luck? Well, no, we'll have to sweeten the pot. I never get tired of that sound. It'll take me a few days to dig up some more laborers, but swing back when you get a chance. See how we're doing.
Thank you. The air is...
So it is. If you have released the Windstone, I doubt it will fully stop whatever Mirak is doing, but it may slow his progress. I cannot help with that. None here can. Mirak had this? It is a dark thing. He came to us some time ago. Seek him out to the south. Be cautious, Dragonborn. There is something else at work here.
Yes? What did you mean?
Never touch you.
Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from?
No! You again? Didn't I see you in Ravenrock? You refer to the tomes of esoteric knowledge that old Hermaeus Mora has scattered throughout the world? Is this somehow connected to your search for Mirak? Found one? Dangerous knowledge is still knowledge. Now that is a dangerous path indeed. You may end up like Mirak, of course. Two power mad dragonborn. Oh yes, they're not hard to locate once you know how to look for them. I have one here that I've been using to locate more. Yes, I have. But my book is... But I do know where to find a black book that can help you. Yes, I do. I haven't been able to get it. I'm afraid it isn't that simple. If it was, I would have the book already. It seems the ancient Dwemer discovered this book and took it to study. I found their reading room in the ruins of Nachardak. The book is there, but it's sealed in a protective case which I wasn't able to open. But perhaps the two of us together will be able to get at the book. To Nachardak, then. Follow me.
Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need?
I hope this is important.
Yes? What did you need? 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 Yes? What did you need?
ours have outlasted their creators. The book is housed inside that dome. I'll need to unlock the door for us. Let's get on with it. The Dwemer of Nchardak appear to have been fond of these control pedestals. Luckily, I found a cube to operate it inside on my last visit. I sealed the door when I left to keep out ignorant meddlers. Let me unlock it.
Yes? What did you mean? I can't wait to see the courtyard again.
So tantalizingly close. But trust me, no magic will open that. I'd have had the book already if it could. No, we'll have to do this the hard way. If we can restore the steam supply to this room, I'm certain I can open it. As you'll see, that's easier said than done. This way, to the boilers.
Yes? What did you need?
Nchardak, the city of 100 towers. In its day, it was the largest of the great Dwemer archives, and perhaps the most advanced. In the old stories, when the Nords came to conquer it, it said that Dwemer submerged the entire city beneath the sea until the invaders gave up. I have my doubts, but the city was a marvel of Dwemer engineering. Now reduced to this. As you can see, most of the lower levels of the city are flooded. But it isn't hopeless.
Yes?
Old Dwemer pumps still seem to work. Watch.
I can't wait to see the courtyard again.
But the pumps only operate when a cube is in the pedestal. Unfortunately, they only have one cube.
Yes?
These four boilers provide steam to the room upstairs. They're shut down, but they still respond to the control cubes. So, if we can find four more cubes, we can turn these boilers back on and restore steam power to the room upstairs. Then I should be able to open the book's protected case. As I said, we need to Yes, here we are. This device shows the location of four more cubes in this section of the city. It looks like most of the cubes were moved to the lower levels and tried to control the flood before the city was abandoned. Interesting. That would suggest that the city must have originally sunk during the first cataclysm of Red Mountain. Or that the Dwemer's servitors continued to try to preserve the city after their creator's disappearance.
Yes? What did you mean?
Three of the cubes are through here. This seems like a sensible reason.
Yes? What did you need?
These must be the great workshops of Nachada. Impressive, even in ruins. In the city's days of glory, it was reputed to be able to assemble a complete apothecary in a single day. Much of the Dwemer's army at the Battle of Red Mountain must have come from here. Looks like we'll need to lower the water level. Any more presence? Dropped anywhere.
was there. I knew I had something. Done and done. Yes? What did you need?
Guess that must be the pump activator up there. But how to reach it? We'll need to get all three of these bridges down in order to reach the pump.
Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need?
That's it. Don't touch anything else. Quickly now. What has been here?
Have the cube. Good, good. Then I'll take this cube and we can be on our way. Watch out. Water's rising even higher with both pumps shut down. That was easier than I expected. Glad you were here to do all the hard work. With the cube I retrieved from the pumping pedestal, we should now have 5 cubes. Exactly what we need. Now we can finally see about getting those boilers started.
Here, I picked up this cube for you.
Shall we get off with it?
As much as I have enjoyed this, I'm ready to see you.
That seems to have done it. Lord,
it took longer than I hoped,
but at least it's finally done.
Another steam Centurion!
I'm going to head back upstairs and see if the reading room has steam.
What?
So,
what
it could be
mean?
A simple matter to release the book.
It.
See. I know you, champion. The Agma Infinite was only the beginning. This is Apocrypha, where all knowledge is hoarded. Sent thirst for knowledge in the endless stacks of my library. If you tire of this search, read your book again to return to your mortal life. For a time, the lure of Apocrypha means back. It is your fate.